I guess it's my turn today. Oh, I'm short. Mm-hmm. You make this look easy.
We're opening it up and checking on them.
I'm gonna edit that out if you've already started.
I've already started.
Okay, hey guys. I guess it's my turn today. Oh, I'm short.
Mm-hmm.
You make this look easy. Do I start? Does it matter where I start? And check this black frame, just because it looks like the place to start.
Straight up, keep going, keep going, keep going. It looks like she's laying on the bottom of this frame, which had honey in it. Now it's almost drained because I took away their syrup.
Yeah, be careful with that, baby.
This is the most awkwardest little tool. I'm pulling the comb out. So it's starting to put a little bit of honey in there. Weird colored pollen. Oh, sorry.
You're fine, baby. I was completely out of the way.
Brood. Oh, you can see those really well right there in the center.
Mm-hmm. Seemed in earlier. That's what I was getting.
You get down. Oh, there's a drop of honey on the tool. I'm just kind of skipping around, okay?
I think that one's, yeah, we'll check that one, and then that would be enough checking for this one. That's what I figured they would do. They took from their honey frame, because I took the syrup away.
Okay.
This is what you're supposed to do, because you're supposed to make them go out and venture for themselves, instead of you supplying the food the whole time.
Right.
So exactly what I did.
Which, I mean, they're doing it. They were zooming today.
Yeah. Let's see what we got here.
Honey up here at the top, looks like.
Yeah, some mixture. Has some brood in it as well. Okay, spin it so I can see the other side. What is it, babe?
I don't see any brood over there.
Nope. They got honey, though. So I'm thinking what they did on that black frame is they took the honey out of it And they're going to make it how they want to, the kind of rainbow style. The brood in the center, pollen and honey on the outsides.
The one guy on YouTube, didn't he say when you see the rainbow honey, you can start putting supers on?
I don't know.
I think he did. I'll have to find the video. Y'all have no idea how excited I am. Okay, done in here?
Yep.
Hey, buddy, you better make your way home.
Smoke them a little bit, baby. Okay, that's good. Everybody's off the top now.
Anybody in here?
Slow.
Okay.
Cinder block. Here, I'll get you.
Sure. I'll just jump the Great Wall of China over here.
Yeah, that's to keep animals away. You gotta have it. People say you just need a pallet, but I don't think so, because as you can see, there's claw marks right there from something. And I got my little clover patch growing over here. Must be sweet clover, and we'll see how good it does. It's kind of different looking than our clover. This hive right here needs more assistance, because that's a package of bees for you. They don't really have supplies, so you gotta supply them.
Oh, nobody's even bothering in here anymore.
And we have a problem.
Ooh. I win.
Problem solved.
Yeah, I'm that person.
Some more sugar syrup. There you go, it's locked in.
Okay, yep. Hey, buddy, can I have this?
Let's go ahead and check them. These guys are a little more aggressive, so we'll see. Smoke them, babe.
I'm going to as soon as I pop the lid.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. That's so much fun.
Yeah, because they are definitely doing good.
Let's see. Oh, more than last time.
Oh man. They are improving fast, which I hope for.
Okay, you know what? We're just going to let y'all chill down here, okay?
Yeah. One guy, as you can see him, landed right here. I think he's a newbie. Can't really fly. I got him. And look.
You newbie?
He's a newbie. And he just flew away. I don't know where he went.
Go down. Go down. Right. There's one on my hat.
Yes, there is.
I'm just gonna be like maybe one frame. Don't wanna disturb them too much.
I'm also gonna add, some of these mite strips. And since there's so much new brood in here, I'm gonna have Nikki. Go ahead, baby. Huh? Once you pull one of those frames. Oh yeah, baby. That's a bunch of new bees.
Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah. They're just hanging on to the chain.
This is the one Queen's that right there.
Queen's right there. She's going in the corner. There she is.
Oh!
Alright, set her back in, babe. That inspection just passed in the frame. Good pick, babe. Clean that wax off. Yep, smoke them a little bit because you just probably. Okay, not too much. Getting loud in there.
Okay.
Alright. That queen looked like she was pretty swollen. I got a stick.
That'll work.
We got these wooden. They're dipped in some kind of liquid. Strips. And she's having a hard time.
Here this is a bunch of malarkey.
Yeah. Hold this. As you can tell, my beautiful gloves, sheepskin. Hers are cowhide.
It needs something.
And I'm still having a hard time.
Mm-hmm.
I think we have a problem here, people. All right, here comes lucky winner number one.
If it don't open, force it.
Got it. Some stinky stuff.
Yeah, you can almost smell it through the bag.
I'll put that in case there wasn't no light hitting it, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Where'd the stick go?
I'll get you another one, babe. Guaranteed to save the day.
Good job. My hero.
See, this is stick.
And it has a hole already punched through it. Where do you want me to put it?
Right there.
Right here?
Yep. And you just chip the top off. That's what I usually do. There you go. Or smash it like that. And looks good, babe.
Good.
Yep.
Okay, excuse me, guys. Coming in. Beep, beep, beep.
It's starting to get a little chilly out here. Spout. 60 degrees, probably. I'm thinking.
I hope I didn't smash anybody. I mean, that feels like it's on.
Yep. Here.
I guess that's it. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, and share.